Pro Tips 1981, second edition, returns for another year with an all-star cast. Dave Babbage, Bob Smith, and Brian Engbloom check in for the action. Mark Messier has Laurie Boschman and Larry Robinson in stitches. And Denny Savard from the Blackhawks and Oh Can He Fly. Mark Hardy from Los Angeles is a frustrated director. And Ron Davidson from the Canadian Olympic Hockey Club. The captain of the Vancouver Canucks, Kevin McCarthy. Goaltending will be handled by Chico Resch of the Rockies and Don Edwards of Buffalo. Mike Bossy, the greatest goal scorer in the game today, will amaze you with his quick delivery. Watch this. Woohoo! Al McNeil and Pierre Pagé have some great coaching tips. NHL Pro Tips brought to you by Zellers. For 50 years, we've had low prices.
I'm not really a hockey fan, so why am I watching the game on TV? Because it's the only way I can hear about Zeller's Hockey Fan Special. You see, every Monday, Zeller's drops the price of a special item for the fans watching this show.
Beginning Monday, Zeller's drops the price of the Iona food processor with self-adjusting speed control to just $79.97 and the Iona twin motor electric brush to just $79.97 this coming week at Zeller's.
Now, some people find the games just as exciting.
Hi, welcome to another season of Pro Tips. We've got the same great cast back as last year, plus many more superstars from the National Hockey League. Here's what the show is all about. Okay, here we go.
This youngster from Canada's Olympic Hockey Club is an excellent teacher of basic skills. He'll show you how to position yourself in front of the net to deflect shots.
Your center icemen are probably the best skaters in the hockey club.
The good skaters in the NHL are always working on improving their balance on skates and body control. Laurie Boschman will show you some simple skating drills that will improve your game. You don't come out of the corner without paying the price when you're against this hard rock. Physically, he's as strong as a bull. And when strength doesn't work, he gets smart with his stick. Watch this. Ha! You don't beat anybody when you're tied up like that. Brian Engbloom has the same success. He drives the attacker to the outside and easily takes him off the puck.
Playing defense, behind the blue line, tremendously hard work. Defensemen get their kicks, thoroughly enjoy the game of hockey, playing on the blue line offensively. And hey, it helps if you can shoot and handle a puck. Right, David Babbage?
It does, but when you score 6 goals a year, I don't know. But I'm going to show you some shots anyway. Larry, come on, I'll show you here. Get up.
Laurie Boschman will show you how to check in the offensive zone, how to take the man off the puck every time. To make bodily contact with the opposition and the boards without getting hurt and staying within the rules is an easy skill to learn. That's a gotcha.
Most amateurs, when they push off, pull up. What happens is the stick's off the ice and the legs are straight. Now here's how the pros do it.
And nobody stays down in the shot better than Don Edwards. Perfectly balanced, he's able to attack the shooter and still make the save. This young man is some kind of goalie.
One new aspect of goaltending that's become very important, it's called stretching. We're going to show you a few things I go through before a game out on the ice, before taking warm-up.
We've got three great goaltending shows. Chico tells you how to stop all those upper body bruises. His ideas on pre-game goalie warm-up are interesting. You know what the five hole is? Both Don and Chico have problems with it.
You got 2 minutes for elbowing, Pilgrim, and that sets up a power play.
And this little fellow from the Chicago Blackhawks can really skate. I'm sure Larry Robinson will agree he's got the quickest feet in town. And he can finish the play. Great goal.
Yeah, right.
I'm too much.
And thanks to Mrs. McCarthy, Kevin is back. We've got a new feature, Beat the Pro. we had minor hockey players of all ages come to Quebec City and compete against the best from the NHL utilizing CAHA skill drills. The little guys were super. You'll enjoy this show.
Hi, I'm Mike Bossy of the New York Islanders, and during this season of Pro Tips, I'll be showing you how to score goals, or at least I hope.
NHL Pro Tips, brought to you by Zellers. For 50 years, we've had low prices.